needs compassion, love that's never failing. Let mercy fall on me. Everyone needs forgiveness, kindness of the Savior, the hope of nations.
Yeah.
Shining in the light of your glory. Be to our God
Let the weak say, I am strong. Let the poor say, I am rich. Let the blind say, I can see. Is what the Lord has done in me. Let the weak say, I am strong. Let the
Thank you.
Oh.
We got the time to do that, so.
So, Amber, could you grab some of the white cards or applications that we have back there? Did anybody apply this weekend that didn't get a t-shirt from Freed? It's okay to raise your hand. That's okay. You applied this weekend? Are you lying to me? Okay. I didn't know. I didn't do it. You're right. Don't forget my fun bag of goodies, my bag of goodies behind the thing. Yep. Bingo. I thought about throwing t-shirts out to the crowd. That might be disastrous. Throw it to you. All right. Who didn't get a t-shirt? Wait, t-shirt that applied. Oh, so sorry. Hold on. Oh, good. Thanks. All right. Other t-shirts. Who wants a t-shirt? What? Time out. Oh. What'd you say? I know. It was supposed to give to her. Oh, here. There's one. All right. Who else wants a t-shirt? Wait. Who's the one over here who needed one? Somebody. Hold on. Who? I'm getting it. Who's she? Like, 8 people are pointing. Here. Oh. Pass it back. Good. All right. Is that everybody who's supposed to have one? Okay. Oh, no. Look. All right. Here's one. All right. Is that everybody who applied? You lying to me? I wish this was like Santa's endless bag. Did you apply? Did anybody else apply? You applied? Did you? Don't know. Okay, here's the t-shirt for somebody. Yeah. It's your birthday tomorrow. It's your birthday Monday. All right. All right, these don't throw as well, but here's one. Easy. I don't know if a guy in a UK hoodie can get one. I think I need to go over here. Oh. All right, I think Santa's bag is empty. I'm sorry. Does anybody want the bag? All right. Okay. There you go. All right, you guys come back down. If you need any more information or if you want to talk to me later, come and talk to me. I can probably mail you a t-shirt, but I'm going to give the mic back over to Phil.
Any more prayer requests? We're going to go to prayer here in just a little bit. I know there's one over here. If you've got those, fill them out and just have somebody run them up here to me. You can throw them in this pile right here. Man, you're giving out all the t-shirts, so that's a hard act to follow, but I got colors. Okay, just saying. I hope everybody here is a triple extra large. Okay, great. Okay, for our group, who brought the most? I've got to think it's Paintsville. How many? 33. Anybody beat that number? 33. Paintsville, you got it. Woo. Stack. Okay, you can divide those up. You got it? Brandy, you see where I'm giving these? Okay. You got it? You get all the most there. Okay, the group that came from the furthest out. What do we have? I know we got, where are we at? Dayton, Tennessee. 200, can any beat, anybody beat 223 miles besides Chuck? Oh, just took out Camden. Let's see what else I got here. Thank you very much. Any more prayer requests coming in? Chuck, what size you wear, large or extra large? That works. I'm going to give you this cool gray one, and because you truly did come an awful long way. I know every youth minister needs another T-shirt. Josh, you wear a small? Yeah, okay, just saying. More prayer requests. Okay, folks, we know that Lawrenceburg will have to leave most likely during Chuck's talk, so we're going to get Chuck up here pretty soon. We know you all have an event tonight. We will be getting those who have to leave early. We are going to be finishing up and getting those surveys out. I will email that to you, youth leaders, too. So if you don't get a chance to do it today, the way that you're going to be able to fill out that survey is you got to be on that today. You have to be on that commit remind text, that 81010, where you, in the message, it's at RCC commit. And then, like I said, I'll follow that up with an email to you all to make sure that we'll leave that survey open for a week. Any more prayer requests? After this, Josh will lead us in another song, and then Chuck will be up. By the way, anybody seen Chuck's socks? Okay, I don't know if y'all been to CYC, but he would truly win the craziest sock contest. Those socks with those pants, just saying. Here we go. We have five prayer requests. Let's go to God in prayer. Our Father, we come to you again this day. Thank you so much for the food that we had this afternoon. Thank you so much for the teachers that put all the time in teaching six lessons in a row. Father, thank you for the beautiful singing. Thank you for those from Fried Hardeman who came up to be with us today. This time, Father, as we get close to the last session, we want to lift up these prayer requests to you. Father, there's one here from Grace who says that she is thankful for her brother. Another one, Anonymous, says, my family has been through some drama, and her sister lost her closest friend and could use support. Father, we know how hard those difficult things can be, whether somebody moves away or somebody passes away. And losing a close friend, Father, is hard to replace. And we are thankful for loyal friends. Father, here's one from Harold Rice. That had hip surgery after recent falls. We want to ask you to please keep your healing hand with him. Help us, Father, to be encouragers to those around us who are sick and who are lost. Father, this one's from Tristan McCown, whose Uncle Robert has had brain surgery, and we know that Tristan's mother went to the Carolinas to be with family there. I believe that was this weekend. And we want to lift his Uncle Robert up to you. Father, also we want to pray for a family here, and that says that my mom gave me news that my dad left my mom. Father, how hard that is, and we know that a family is your plan, that we are together. Father, and we know things happen. And we'd ask you to be with this family, be with all families, God, that we can all have Christian families. And when things go bad, Father, just to realize that it's not impossible, but all things are possible, Father, through you. And we especially ask for the one who wrote this, who we know it's the hardest on, is always the kids. And please give this one strength, Father, as they as they have just gotten this news. Father, there's many other requests, I'm sure, that's on their minds. And I'm just going to pause, Father, for a few seconds to allow those prayers be made up to you. And it's in your Son's name that we pray. Amen.